Senator Andrew of Gaston Valley and Liberty. She likes to play soccer and softball, hopes to go to college and wrestle. She'd like to thank her family and friends for coming to mourn her, especially her dad for putting up with her. She'd also like to thank Gary Soto for being her mentor. Haley Kinney from Great Oak High School is a senior. She's 14-0 with 11 wins on the year. First in Oxnard, Lancaster, and South Wales. Second in CIF and fourth in state. Her hobbies are wrestling.
Are wrestling. Their favorite people are wrestlers.
Thank you.
Rancho with the girl in the blue with the green, and the score is 4. The other girl got 1 for what? Skate? This is the first time that the girl from Rancho has been scored on this year. The girl in the red scored 1 point against her this match. Point is the only point scored on the girl in blue all year.